Alrighty guys, check this one out. We've just done a kitbash and a paint job on this Hive Tyrant for some tutorials we have coming out, and it's looking beautiful. No, stay on the front. It's for YouTube. We don't have to paint the front.